Brattleboro, Vermont police officer Ryan Washburn travels around the streets of Brattleboro, Vermont, talking to people and making sure the streets are safe. Brattleboro Police Department is currently down 10 budgeted positions, and this is a growing trend around the state of Vermont as many police agencies are not fully staffed.
36.
This will be on Guilford Street.
Dispatch. 36. 27 on the white female.
I'm glad that
I'm getting a methadone clinic too.
Is it? Oh, good. I didn't know if you were getting ready.
She's going to help you.